Africa.
Now, when we speak of development of consciousness, the development of critical consciousness, we refer it to a process by which communities become aware of their own situation. This kind of awareness, being aware of where you come from, of where you are at the moment, this is naturally followed by action which is focused on changing the situation, improving a situation, or completely changing it for something different. And that is part of this destiny that is in the hands of any nation, anywhere in the world. So, to a large extent, our job, our task is, as young leaders, as growing young people, as leadership in organizations, and in leadership of communities, of government, local government, and national government, our job is to assist in the mobilization of the of people, in where we can enable those people and those communities to be able to speak for themselves.